So when we think about people who were treated as children, we often think about the ways in which the treatments that were delivered result in different outcomes because you treated a child. So for example, children aren't fully grown. So when you radiate children, you can impede their growth. Sometimes when I'm in an airport, I'll nudge my husband and I'll say, that man over there, he had Hodgkin's when he was a kid. And he says to me, like, how do you know? I said, well, I know because he looks perfectly fine. He's an adult, he's healthy, he looks great, except he has a very, very thin neck. And that's because when maybe he was 10 or 12, he got radiation before he went through puberty to just that area to treat his Hodgkin's disease. And then that area where the Hodgkin's was didn't grow. Now you would say, so what? He has a thin neck. But actually, there's other things in the neck. There's carotid arteries that needed to grow. There's an esophagus. And those sites of treatment, similar to adults, can have what we call late effects, radiation-induced late effects that need to be attended to. So for example, the esophagus, and you can get strictures in that area, difficulty swallowing. That can happen to adult-treated Hodgkin's disease patients, but we look for that a lot in kids, partially because of the growth issues that we just talked about.